Okay, so for this question, right, if n is a whole number such that n multiplied by n plus 2, n plus 42, sorry, is a prime number, we need to find the prime number. Okay, so the idea is that if you are talking about a prime number, right, the number itself will only consist of two factors, that is 1 and itself. So if n is a whole number such that n times n plus 42 is a prime number, so it means that if we are talking about a prime number, this number here is a prime number. One of these factors, numbers have to be 1, because it is 1 and itself. Alright, so likelihood, that means, right, we are talking about n to be 1, and the number is 43. And you can check that if you consider the numbers 1 and 43, if n is 1 and the number is 43, then, well, very simply, the answer is just, the prime number is just equal to 43. And you can see that 43 is a prime number. Okay, yeah, thank you.